When you receive your hand wraps from the factory, they'll be using the Velcro to keep them closed. You'll have to roll the Velcro back upon itself and kind of create a reel-to-reel roll so that you can get the hand wrap rolled exactly opposite the way it came from the factory. It'll need to start with the thumb loop. This will take you a little while. Once you get them rolled back, it's a good idea to take the thumb loop section and loop it over itself once to keep the wrap from unrolling in your hand as you're trying to wrap your hands later. They have a nasty tendency to roll across the floor. When you start wrapping your hand, you want to make sure your wrist is straight from the bone straight down to the first knuckle and that your arm is aligned in a straight skeletal position. You'll start with a thumb loop, you'll go over your wrist, you'll make several crisscrossing loops above the wrist joint and above the wrist joint. At which point you'll start making a knuckle pad across your knuckles. You'll want to go around that several times and then create a slight pad, and I'll use the thumb to kind of hold the pad in place. I'll go around it once to hold it in the exact position. And then I'll make sure that my knuckle pad is in place so when I fold into a fist, it's there. Then I'll start the X across my hand and through my fingers. This can come from the underside or the over the top, either way. And then I'll do the base of my thumb. I'll come back and pick up the base of my thumb the other direction, make sure that everything's strong. Then I'll pick up the center finger that I no longer had a wrap through. At that point, I'm basically done, and I'll use up the material so that it ends toward the rear of my wrist. I'll put a slight twist in the Velcro if necessary so that I can use the Velcro to shut the wrap. The X support is really important. It creates cross bracing and support up your arm and up your skeleton. It's also important for you to keep a spacer between your fingers. The wrap can be adjusted in different ways to accommodate weakness in your hand or wrist or thumb. But never forget to cover all the different areas together. When you're done with your wraps, make sure not to roll them up while they're sweaty. Wash them out in some soapy water and hang dry them, and you'll get years of use out of them. Thanks.